Two checks in the amount of $5,995 EC dollars each, and these amounts represent the total proceeds of our fundraising efforts towards the cause of cancer. You would recall that recently, on the 6th of October to be exact, our staff participated in a walk, and the walk was organized such that we can provide our support for the dreaded disease of cancer, a disease which has claimed many unfortunate lives and a disease which continues to plague our society in St. Lucia and the societies of the region and the world. In addition to showing our support for those who are plagued by such disease, our staff participated in a number of fundraising activities supported by their families, and of course the proceeds from these two checks are the manifestation of the efforts made on behalf of those victims.
I would like to thank CIBC staff and their families, also their parents' company, for bringing this event to fruition. I would like to say a big thank you to them, that the money that they have raised so far will go a long way in assisting people that have been affected by cancer.
Over the past 3 years, we've disbursed about $286,000 worth of medical supplies and interventions, mammograms, biopsies, chemotherapy. So obviously this will go a very long way. The St. Lucia Cancer Society made a decision about 3 years ago not to accept donations from sponsors or organizations that deal with tobacco or alcohol. So obviously this puts us in a peculiar position with regards of our donations. But we seem to be doing something right, because this last financial year, for the first time in many years, we have received more than we have spent.